Yates drops down. Looks like Oliver has the hole shot, followed by Martone and Labor in the three. It's Oliver, Martone, Labor. Oliver holding on to it. Oliver running two classes today, cruiser and class. Yates holds on to the lead, followed by Martone and Darryl Labor in the three spot. And Oliver will transfer out, followed by Martone and Labor.